Had some tomatoes that was about to burst open, so I decided to make a base sauce for my oldest daughter who doesn't live at home anymore. Took some garlic cloves and light fried them in some olive oil and added some crushed tomatoes and a lot of basil. Brought it to a boil and let it simmer for about 30 to 45 minutes before I add some spices that include salt, pepper and some sugar. Sifted away the stems and the peel and then I packed it for my daughter. Enjoy!